So when I spin, I drop my heel and I lower my body. So I'm already planted on this heel. This chamber comes up. Now I can fire all that energy into the kick. If he comes in and I'm on my ball, my foot, it's gonna knock me back. But because my heel is planted, I can fire all that energy into Jaheim, into the target. As I do this, the heel still plants as I go through the target.